Ethan, I'm so tired. Can we go now?
Oh, jeez. Is that what time it is? I'm sorry, I was concentrating on my work. I know you've had a long day. Hey, this morning I bought your book. What do you say we get you tucked in and I read to you?
Yes, please.
I must have left it in the other room. Why don't you go in there and get it? I'll finish up here, and then we can go, okay?
Sure, I'm on it.
Ooh, it's dark in here.
So, where did he leave that book?
Let's find it.
Stop it, Aiden. It's not funny. Aiden? Are you doing that, Aiden?
Oh, bless her. Oh, who's that? Who are these? Oh, shit. Freaky. She sees dead people.
You found it. Now we can get down to the serious business of bedtime stories. Jody, you okay?
She looks dead tired is how she looks. Come on, Nathan, let's get her off to bed. Yes. Yes, hold on. Nathan, it's for you.
Nathan Dawkins.
His wife and daughter just died, I bet.
Nathan? Nathan, what's up?
My wife. Lord, they were coming back from my mother's. Truck. Drunk driver. Wrong side of the road.
Jody, let's get you off to bed. Hey, just stay right here. I'll be right back. Come on, Jody.